Today's class is about special museums. What special museum have you heard of? I have heard of a Theodore Roosevelt Museum. The museum is in a house where the president was born. There are things that Roosevelt used and lots of photographs of the Roosevelt family. The highlight of the museum is a book with the bullet hole. That's unusual. How did it get there? Someone tried to shoot Roosevelt. He was on his way to give the speech, and a person shot him. Roosevelt was carrying a book with the speech, and the bullet hit the book. Roosevelt was hurt, but not badly. He did not go to the hospital and just gave the speech. That's strange. If you were shot, wouldn't you want to go to the hospital? Yes, but Roosevelt didn't, and I'm not sure why. I know why. Roosevelt remembered President McKinley getting shot a few years back. The doctors made a mistake and he died. Roosevelt decided that hospital was more dangerous than bullet. Anyway, Roosevelt survived. The book that saved his life is on display at the museum.